You take me as your husband.
You take me as your fiercely loving, utterly adoring wife.
One look at you.
You are the man that I have prayed for.
You would be surprised what I'm starting to believe.
It's true. Sometimes I can't believe.
Oliver, I know you. I still love you. I always will.
I get to love you. It's a promise I'm making to you.
I have no plans to leave.
I will never leave.
If it matters.
It matters.
I love you.
Oh, you do, huh? I love you.
The way you love, it changes.
You won't have to do it alone, Shane.
Will you cherish me tenderly?
Love me patiently?
Will you embrace my only dream, which is to make you happy?
Will you trust my heart to understand yours?
Are you wearing what I think you're wearing?
Marry me, and I will love you forever.
Yes, I will marry you and love you forever.
But I have run out of words to express my love. Dear friend, dear lady, my love.
Love her, and I cannot spend another New Year's Eve, another New Year's Day, or any other day of my life without her.
And listen to my heart.
Oliver.
Have I gone mad? Did I fall in love with a stranger?
There is nothing crazy about falling in love, even when...
When something tells you, against all common sense, that you have met the one you've been waiting for all your life.
All my life.
I will never meet you. And will you let me love you? All of my heart.